This is New York City Disability Pride Parade, and we are here to celebrate people with disabilities, show that we're loud, we're proud, and that we are part of community, and we want to make sure that everything that is offered is accessible to people with disabilities.
We've been fighting for over 50 years, but still people see disability only in negative terms. It's very important for disabled people to be seen and heard, to be out.
We're really happy that we got this kind of turnout. Nadina Lismina is an icon activist. I'm not an activist, I'm a jazz musician. So I just did this through pure willpower and love. So what you see is what love can do. Love's a powerful force.
I think New York Disability Pride Parade is really, really awesome. It's very large. I'm from California, and we don't have anything on this scale back home to celebrate disabilities. And I just think it's really great to see everybody, disability or not, along with our allies and people who fight for our rights, out together celebrating our differences and inclusion and enjoying the beautiful day.
How I feel. I feel good. I mean, Angels in the Zone was marching with people like Adapt Group Homes, while I was here, a whole bunch of group homes, the different handicapped schools were here. They were just awesome.
I feel happy just seeing people and everybody saying hi to me.
There are organizations from all around New York City, people that are advocating for healthcare, transportation, people that are advocating for education.
They're the people that I want the community to mingle with and get to know, because there's a lot of services that they don't even know exist.
All disabilities are here today, agencies, groups, individuals, stories from everyone. I'm really happy to be here. We have music in the background. We got singers that are disabled. We have athletes that are disabled. They are all here. So this is a fantastic event, and you should come out next year.